With my classmates, I communicate in Japanese, and the reason for that is because I have friends that don't speak English as their first language, and just to be inclusive with everybody, everybody studying Japanese, so let's all speak Japanese, even outside of the classroom. And I've just been able to make friends I normally wouldn't have been able to make through Japanese, so it's just wonderful. The reason why I chose this school is becauseI saw prior Gogo Nihon videos that featured this school, and I thought it looked like a wonderful place. Also, the location is really nice. It's really close to Akihabara and Akihabara Station. But also in Akihabara, for those that don't know, there's a lot of game centers and anime culture and just all those sorts of things. And so that's the main reasons why I chose the school. Yeah, I studied Japanese back home a little bit prior to coming.But most of the Japanese I learned back home was through my friends. I've been studying at this school for around 7 months now, and my Japanese, I feel, has improved drastically since being here. Obviously, the main reasons is because I'm in Japan studying. But other than that, the way that the teachers teach here is really fantastic. They speak all in Japanese, but you,understand everything. Even if you know no Japanese, you start to understand what they're teaching you. I think that the biggest benefit of studying Japanese in Japan is that the things you learn in class, you can quickly use them in real life. And that's probably the best way to learn a language, in my opinion.
インターカルト日本学校の特別なところとしてはやっぱり国籍が豊かなところだと思います、今も39カ国ぐらいの学生が一緒に勉強しています。留学生が勉強している長期コースにはホームクラス、漢字クラス、目的別クラスっていうのがあります、目的別クラスは学生のニーズに沿った内容の授業があるので学生は好きな授業を選んで勉強することができます。例えば JLPT、 あとは仕事の面接の時の練習、インタビューの練習ですね。あとはビジネス日本語、あと日本の文化などそういったクラスを用意しています。
Well, after graduating, I plan to go to university. The school has helped me with finding options after graduating. I received a list of universities here that I could apply to after graduating as well from the school. So that was one thing that was really helpful.
ここが学生のサポートをする事務所なんですけれども、銀行口座開設などはもちろんですけれども、例えば市役所から手紙が来ました、全部日本語で分かりませんとか、そういった小さいことも全部サポートしています。入学後のオリエンテーションは言語に分けてやっています。というのはとても大切な情報なので、なるべく学生が理解できるようにということを努めています。で、内容は例えば授業の進め方、こういうストラクチャーですよとか、コースのカリキュラムはこうなっていますよっていう説明とか、あと日本での生活の仕方ですね。
During my days off, I like to take little travel trips with my friends, and that's probably the thing that I like the most about being here is just traveling Japan. So I would definitely recommend this school to others. My favorite part about it is thatThere's just so many people from so many different countries. And, you know, normally you wouldn't be able to communicate with a lot of these people because of a language barrier. But everybody here is just learning Japanese, and you're able to communicate with people in Japanese that you normally wouldn't be able to communicate with. And I just find that amazing. My message to future students is that even if you know zero Japanese, the school is so welcoming, and in the way that they teach, you'll definitely be able to learn Japanese and pick it up very fast. Don't worry.If you feel discouraged, you'll definitely be able to reach a point that you can be proud of here.